वेल, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, आई वुड लाइक टू कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट टू ऑल द न्यूली एडमिटेड स्टूडेंट्स इन डीक्रेस्ट मोरथल। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ मेहर सिंह, डिप्टी लाइब्रेरियन, डीक्रेस्ट मोरथल। टुडे आई शैल ब्रीफली एक्वेंट यू रिगार्डिंग University library, its resources and services which are available for you. The slides consisting, this is our four-story building named Saraswati Library Complex. This building was inaugurated by the then Chief Minister, Honorable Chief Minister of Haryana in 2013, and we have shifted in this new premises from the old premises. This four-story building, no doubt a star of Decrest Moorthal and located in the heart of the academic premises. This building, designated with all modern facilities and blend of aesthetics and architecture and the centralized air conditioners, all these facilities are available in this building. In my presentation, I will cover regarding the electronic resources and services of Decrest Library, the digital library platform of Saraswati e-Library Decrest, the how can we search the data on through our Android phone, and what are the library services and what are some other services. The electronic resources which are available through eSouth Sindhu Consortium, because the research article, these are the backbone of the research. So all these journals, research papers published by the authors, all these type of available information we are providing to our users. And the Turnitin anti-plagiarism web tool, the institutional membership, OPAC, like web OPAC through COHA, that is library software for library automation, and the searching of documents with the help of COHA software through OPAC or web OPAC, because we have classified all the documents according to the international level scheme. So you know very well the library, which provides the information to their user in the form of text, images, digitized material, audio and video, and which can be accessed through the internet around the world. Regarding as far as electronic resources and services is concerned, dear students, you know the resources which are published in electronic form in place of traditional printed documents and accessible through the internet by the users on their laptop, desktop, or their mobile phone. So these are the electronic resources, and we can see in this slide the type of electronic resources and services which is providing by the Decrest Library to their users. For example, electronic resources like e-books, e-journals, electronic theses and dissertations, e-databases, electronic newspaper, institutional repository, website of any institution, etc. And the as far as electronic services is concerned, online public access catalog, web OPAC, remote access, audio and video communication like NPTEL lectures, academic presentations, expert talks, and the electronic document delivery services through the Delnet or InfliNet. These are the consortia. With the help of these consortia, we are providing the document delivery services to our faculty members or research scholars. The communication through any social media like email, Facebook, WhatsApp, etc. And current awareness services. All these type of services and resources are providing by the DCRUST library to our students. Yes, this slide is consisting our digital library, means Saraswati e-library DCRUST. Dear students, you know very well that with the advent of internet, information and communication technology and electronic publishing, the role of the library have completely changed, and the role of the librarian, taste of users have also completely changed, because the libraries now, libraries are moving from traditional to digital hybrid. So today, now I will discuss regarding our digital library, that is Saraswati e-library DCRUST Murthal. Yes, when you put the URL, that is dcrustlibrary.com, this web portal will automatically display in front of you. And with the help of this digital library platform, you can easily access all the electronic resources and services of DCRUST Murthal, which are available in our digital library. For example, and these are the icon, Saraswati e-library. First of all, check and plagiarism on Turnitin, send us request an item, and you can log in along with your credentials. And these are the icon. For example, there is learn. When you click on the learn, you can see there are three type of researches are available. You can search the data, I mean documents, or related your subject by discipline, by publisher, or by format. By disciplines, in DCRUST Murthal, we have architecture, biomedical, biochemistry, chemical engineering, chemistry, civil engineering, electrical engineering, electronics and communication, management, mathematics, physics, mechanical engineering. All these are the disciplines available in DCRUST Murthal. For example, I click on the physics department. After click of the physics department, you can see there are 41,848 documents are available on particular subject, that is physics. And you can see there is another filter, and you can search with the help of this filter like publisher, author, media, access, and year wise. For example, I click on media. Here you can see 34,133 theses, video lectures, online journals, ebooks, PowerPoint presentation, printed journals, magazine. All the bifurcation wise the data is available. And for example, I click on ebook for particular department, that is physics. Now I am talking about only the department of physics. The 351 ebooks are available for the department of physics, and we can click, and these are the open access, and some are subscription based, because we have subscribed 48 books in the department of physics, but recently we have subscribed more than 1000 books, electronic books, and in near future we will add all the newly purchased books in this digital portal, digital library portal. And all these books are available with the department of physics. You can search easily these books with the help of the publisher like Pearson, New Age, World Scientific, Elsevier, McGraw-Hill, Peerwise. You can just click on a particular book. For example, I click on this book, Solid State Physics. The opaque of this book will automatically display with the help of ProQuest. And you can see there are two options for read this book. For example, one is read online and another is download the book. I click on the read online option. Book automatically will display in the right side. And you can see I scroll this book and you can easily take the printout, and there are so many options for the full download of this book, chapter download, copy and take the printout. There are so many options. For example, in the left side, if I click on the table of the content, and you can directly go to a particular chapter or any of the appendix. For example, part 5, I click on the part 4, then part 4 is available in the right side, managing cash flows. So these are the e-books which are available on our digital library platform. Moreover, if you can see by the if you can if you want to search with the publisher, and we have ACS, AIP, American Physical Society, American Society of Civil Engineer, American Society of Mechanical Engineer, CBS Publisher, EBSCOat and Architecture, Elsevier, all these are the publisher, Oxford University Press, New Age, Pearson, Project News, Springer, Taylor and Francis, all these are the reputed publisher which are available in our digital library platform. And you can search with the help of a particular publisher. If your approach is with the publisher, you can go by the publisher. And the another one option is by format. If you want to search only ebooks, only e-journals, presentations, or printed journal, print thesis dissertation, video lecture. For example, you want to see the video lectures, or particularly demand is in the engineering or sciences, the NPTEL lecture. And we have 80,310 video lecture which are available on this digital library platform. There is another filter you can see here with the publisher. 18,300 NPTEL lecture. I click on the NPTEL lecture. The students can only click watch. Then the Indian Institute of Technology, Delhi. This lecture will automatically start and you can listen easily for to enhance your academic knowledge for your research work or further studies, because all these are the reputed lectures. Moreover, the another icon are there like blog, magazine, newspaper, current events, useful link. There are so many useful link. With the help of link, you can directly go to the particular area and select the information and take the printout. Dictionary, encyclopedias are available, and journal works is available there. Another is get inspired. Dear students, we have maximum biographies, autobiographies, which are available physically in our library, but the biographies which are not available in our university library, you can search and you can read with the help of this digital library platform with a single click on the biography. If you click on the option of the biography, you can see the Vivekananda, Rabindranath Tagore, Bhagat Singh, Yusuf मलाला, मदर टेरेसा, सुभाष चंद्र बोस एंड ऑल दीज डिग्निटरीज एंड साइंटिस्ट एंड द इंजीनियर्स, द बायोग्राफीज आर अवेलेबल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई क्लिक ऑन आई थिंक स्टीफन हॉकिंग, यस स्टीफन हॉकिंग बायोग्राफीज देयर ऑल्सो. आई क्लिक ऑन द रीड ऑप्शन एंड यू कैन सी सम डिटेल रिगार्डिंग द स्टीफन हॉकिंग्स एंड यू नो वी नो वेरी वेल अबाउट दिस ग्रेट पर्सनैलिटी एंड यू कैन रीड मच मोर अबाउट दिस साइंटिस्ट और अदर पर्सनैलिटीज एंड देर इज फिल्टर. विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस फिल्टर यू कैन एक्सेस ईयर वाइज एंड सो मैनी अदर ऑप्शंस. गेट इंस्पायर्ड मीन्स देर आर सम डॉक्यूमेंट्रीज एंड एक्सपर्ट टॉक. यू कैन सी द एक्सपर्ट टॉक विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस पोर्टल. इफ वी हैव 212 अराउंड टेड टॉक्स एंड इफ आई जस्ट क्लिक ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर ऑप्शन, फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई क्लिक ऑन दिस ऑप्शन द रीड ऑप्शन, द With the help of headphone, you can easily listen this particular all these TED talks, which definitely helpful for your making your career prospectus, dear students. After the get inspired, these are the laser readings, and sometime you can read the different type of books, novel type or so many others. So you can search here for your interested books. The another option is compete. There are so many books related to the competitive exams. For example, some of the students want to search the gate for electrical, gate for mechanical engineering, and gate for some other and the banking, and I click on this particular book. For example, this book is available through the open source and download the PDF. You can easily download the PDF of this book. I click and yes, you can see here this book is automatically downloaded and you can see all the chapters of this book and take the print out of the particular book. Moreover, yes, some of the students want to previous year question paper, and we are creating our institutional repository. With the help of institutional repository, you can search the previous year question paper, and there are so many parameter for searching the question papers. Like, and now we have around 3,000 of question papers. You can search the year wise with the all these question papers, and there is another filter, and in this search parameter you can put the for example your subject name, the paper code or other parameter, or then the result will be available in front of you, and you can just click on a particular option that is read. The paper will automatically display in front of you, and you can take print out. Yes, there is the option of print out. You can take the print out of this particular paper, question papers, previous year question paper. And the another option is about the library. You can see all the profile of the library, library timings. These are the library timings. But dear students, due to COVID, our university library is running now 9 to 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. and we have also a 24 into 7 reading hall, excellent reading facility with a seating capacity of 100 users. But after the approval of the competent authority and with the direction, and when the situation is normal, then we will continue. We will start our this 24 into 7 reading hall, and you can see here the floor-wise plan, because at the ground floor we have entrance lobby, new arrival, online public access catalog, periodical magazine section, librarian office, and you can issue the books from the circulation counter. All these facilities are available at the ground floor of the university library. And at the first floor of the acquisition section, store, data entry and exhibition hall, stack area, reference section, all these are the facilities are available at second floor of the library. And moreover, there are the link of timings, collections. You can see the collections here, the textbook, reference books, and on the right side you can see all the electronic journal which are available in our library. And newspaper, we have 20 newspaper and magazines, 47 in English and 9 in Hindi. And the yes, link and form. This is very important icon. You can just click on the link and form. If you there are many form you can easily download. If you want to take the membership from the library, just click on this option. For example, you want to make your identity card, you can click this particular icon for making your identity card. The form pro forma for identity card will automatically open. Take the printout, fill this all these options, and you can collectively send all these forms through the chairperson of the department to the library. Then aapke I cards prepare ho jaate hain. Yes, library team, myself Meher Singh, Deputy Librarian Sri Kamal Singh, Assistant Librarian, Mrs. Daljinder Kaur, Anuradha, Babita, Dharamveer, Srimati, Sarita, all these are very helpful person, and you can easily talk any question, any query regarding the library resources and services, because our staff is very helpful and we always for you for making your career prospectus. And now I want to show the next slide. This is our digital library I have already discussed. Yes, all these information, dear students, you can access through your Android phone. Simply go to the Play Store and download the Decrust e-library option, and we will provide the credentials when we collect the data from the concerned branch. There are so many particulars we required, like student's roll number, name, branch, email ID, and telephone mobile number is optional. After getting these information, we will provide the credentials to the students, and you can easily access all these informations with the help of, if you are available in your department, if you are in hostel at your home, you can easily access. When you are in hostel or when you are in your department, there is no need to put any username or password to open the digital library platform. But when you are out of the campus, then there should be required the username and password to open the digital library platform. Yes, these are some other services which are providing by the library, like circulation services. Students can borrow 6 books from the library for 14 days. if the students after 14 days बुक्स रिटर्न नहीं कराता है तो 2 रुपीज पर डे पर बुक फाइन शैल बी चार्ज फ्रॉम द डिफॉल्टर्स एंड द इंटरनेट सर्विसेज. यस, वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग द इंटरनेट सर्विसेज. वी हैव मोर देन 10 एक्सेस पॉइंट ऑफ वाईफाई एंड द रेफरेंस सर्विस एज कंसर्न एट द फर्स्ट फ्लोर ऑफ द लाइब्रेरी वी हैव क्रिएट आवर रेफरेंस सेक्शन. देर आर सो मैनी एनसाइक्लोपीडियाज, डिक्शनरीज, ईयर बुक एंड अदर रेफरेंस बुक्स. बट दीज बुक्स मे सच कंसल्ट ओनली इन साइड इन द लाइब्रेरी बिकॉज नॉट फॉर इशू. नेक्स्ट इज बुक बैंक फैसिलिटी. यस, द बुक बैंक फैसिलिटी इज अवेलेबल ओनली फॉर एस सी एस टी स्टूडेंट्स ओनली. बी टेक लेवल वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग दिस फैसिलिटी ओनली बी टेक लेवल, यूजी लेवल. 10 बुक्स, 10 बुक्स इशूड टू द स्टूडेंट्स ऑन शेयरिंग बेसिस. आई मीन 2 स्टूडेंट्स मे अवेल द फैसिलिटी ऑफ बुक बैंक फ्रॉम द लाइब्रेरी. द नेक्स्ट इज 24x7 रीडिंग हॉल. यस, आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द 24x7 रीडिंग हॉल. अर्न वाइल लर्न स्कीम. यस, दिस काइंड एक्चुअली अर्न वाइल लर्न दिस इज अ काइंड ऑफ अ टाइप ऑफ स्कॉलरशिप स्कीम. अंडर दिस स्कीम स्टूडेंट्स कैन डिवोट 2 आवर्स पर डे इन द लाइब्रेरी इन एनी डिपार्टमेंट इफ ही वॉन्ट टू टेक the earn while learn scheme in the university. He can devote total 40 hours in a month and I think 1000 rupees will be paid by the university to that particular students who are availing this facility. Yes, document delivery services. If any students, faculty member required any document which is not available in the library or some other nearby library, then he can request to the librarian for that particular document and the librarian arrange that particular document from the InfilibNet or Dellnet, because these are the consortia and with the help of these consortia we are providing the document delivery services. And from time to time we create the user orientation program. With the help of this program students motivate and visit the library. After their visit the library staff help to them to know about all the resources, the section about the sections. And I think when you come to the university, when we will when you come to the library, then we will provide this type of help to you. And the library surveillance, the 32 cameras are available to find out the strategic location of the library. The next is photocopy services. Yes, through private vendor we are providing the photocopy services on university subsidized rates to the students. Earn while learn, I have already discussed. Yes, dear students, these are the electronic resources which are available through eSoSindhu consortium. For example, ASC, American Society for Civil Engineer, ASME, American Society of Mechanical Engineer. It covers the mechanical department. IEEE covers so many branches like physics, electronics, electrical, or some other branches, and science direct also. EBSCO is special for art and architecture. Emerald is special for emerald or library science subject. Dellnet, it is database. American Chemical Society covers the chemical and branches and chemistry branches. The American Institute of Physics, American Physical Society, Springer Link, Taylor and Francis, JGATE, ISID, JSTOR, Project Muse, and Oxford University Press. All these electronic resources. Some are from serial number 1 to 7, these are on subscription based, and remaining are available through the consortia, that is eSolSindhu consortium. With the help of these electronic resources, when you go to the higher study in M.Tech, all these resources are much more helpful for you. With the help of these resources, you can you may be able to search, or you may be able to for your research work with the help of these resources. Yes, Turnitin Antip, we have Turnitin Antiplagiarism tool. Antiplagiarism tool, I should say, to check the similarity index. But I think there is no need to discuss regarding this slide, because you are, I think, first year students. Basically, it is for the faculty member and research scholar of the university. During their research work, it is very important tool. So we will discuss the another slide. Yes, the institutional membership. We are the institutional member of British Council Library, Institution of Engineers Kolkata, Current Science Association Bangalore, and InfiliNet Ahmedabad. The British Council Library, yes, we have 10 access membership of British Council Library, and they have already provided 10 card to Dikrast Murthal. With the help of that particular card, you can show that card to the British Council Library. You can use the services of the British Council Library and avail the borrowing facility for 1 month. So the Institution of Engineer next is, and Institution of Engineers Kolkata is providing the periodicals in series for electrical, electronics, or so many other engineering branches. The information is very relevant and helpful for the research work. And I have already discussed about the InfiliNet, the services of the InfiliNet. Yes, OPAC and Web OPAC. This service is very helpful for the students. Dear students, please listen carefully. If you want to search any type of books from the library, which are physically available in our university library, you can search with the help of OPAC. OPAC, basically, it is a tool to know about the location or all the bibliographical detail of a particular document. You can, and we have already classified all the document according to the DDC scheme. For example, you want to search the cloud computing books. So there is a call number will display, that is 004.678-2. If you want to search the book data security, pure science, for example, it is available in 500, mathematics 510, physics 530, chemistry 540, and related to the technology 600. All we have classified all the books according to the international level scheme. If you want to search the mathematics book, for example, data security book 005.8, if you want to search this book, if you are in the library of Canada, in the library of USA, where there this scheme is available, you can search, you find this book on this particular number. So with the help of this OPAC, I give you live demo, the OPAC. Yes, you can just put a URL, that is opac.dcrustlibrary.com, in your desktop or mobile phone, Android phone also. And there are so many searching parameters like title, author, subject, ISBN number, series, or so many. And with the help of author, I click Meher. I put some information regarding the author. And now enter or click on the go option. this OPAC will automatically display the availability of the book with the front page of the book. The book consisting named Cataloging Practice, Classified Catalog Code, CCC, written by Meher Singh and Dr. Chetan Sharma. This type of book is textbook or reference book. The publisher is Bookies, Delhi, and published in 2015. Description, the 234 pages, and this is the ISBN number of this particular book and subject related to the library science and cataloging. Yes, this is very important, DDC classification number. With the help of this classification number, you can find out this particular book from the rack. This book is available in the rack on 025.32 call number, because we have arranged all the books from 000 to 999. All the documents are classified from 000 to 999. You can search and you can take this particular book from the rack. And you can see here the holdings of this particular book. We have 5 books in the library. The current location is available and call number given already you have seen. And the status of the books is available. If this book is issued, then the status will show issued. And students can place hold in, if any students want to book a particular book. For example, student चाहता है कि ये particular book मुझे issue हो, तो वो in advance में उसको hold कर सकता है for 3 days, for 5 days. When we start our online services with complete implementation of Koha, then he can hold this old particular book. And you can search some other author also. For example, I click on the option of Go, and I have written here, for example, Duhan. We may search with the help of surname always. So this is our OPAC and web OPAC system of our DeCrest University Library. For searching the physical document, physical books which are available in our library. Yes, the result is available in front of you. Professor Manoj Duhan written a particular book, that is Analog Communication. And in the right side, you can see the front page of the book, because sometimes we remember the particular book with the help of the front page. And this book published by the IK International Publisher, and this book is available 261.382 in the particular rack. And second is communication system. If you want to see all the bibliographical detail of that particular book, you click on the analog communication on a particular title. All the bibliographical detail will automatically display in front of you. The 15 holdings are available in the library. So, dear students, I think I have covered the main portion under my slide, which I have prepared. I welcome you all in the Temple of Learning, that is our university library. Please feel free to contact the library professionals for making all kind of help, and we are ready for making your career prospectus with the help of resources and services of the university library. And I am sure, under the dynamic leadership of our Honorable Vice Chancellor and Worthy Registrar, and with the help of faculties, we will try and we are trying for providing the best services to our users in this digital academic and research environment, and your suggestions have very importance for us to augment the library services and resources. So dear students, we will always we will be there for your help, and without any hesitation you can contact to the library professionals for taking all kind of help related to your subject and making your career prospectus. Thank you. Thanks again. Thank you so much, and so nice of you.